self-destruction. I lived my whole life feeling virtuous and kind, honest and caring and compassionate.
Why do I keep getting hurt?
I rip out pieces of my heart and share them with these people, and it just feels like they're taken and never returned.
Wait, you were only supposed to borrow that, not steal it.
Wait, what are you doing with that? It's like slowly ripping off the petals of a dahlia. There's so many to go around, but before you know it, it'll be wearing thin until there's almost nothing left. I'll blame it on them all.
You selfish, harmful, dangerous, toxic people.
You're breaking me down. You're hurting me. You're destroying me. Can't you see? But I'll allow it to happen over and over again. But then there was one who came along, who plucked me and planted me in a special spot, who showered me and gave me sunlight. My petals began to grow back. I began to feel whole again. I began to feel complete. But suddenly I began to wilt. She didn't harm me. She didn't steal my petals. After being harmed time and time again, I was finally showered in this affection. I was treated with love, yet I wilted. I began to turn gray. All my petals began to fall until there was all but one single petal left. And the girl still loved me. And at that moment, I looked back. Did everybody steal my petals or did I share them? This girl gave me nothing but love, yet they still all began to fall and she still loved me. And that's when I realized it wasn't them pulling me apart, but it was me destroying myself. But I have one petal left and I swear to myself I'm not going to lose it because the girl still loves me and I love her too. I swear I'll grow into a beautiful dahlia again. Just keep me watered, give me sunlight, and I'll grow for you.
No cares, only our dreams.
Take off your mask. You could hide behind your fake self all day long. Take off your mask. You act like nobody can see past it, but you're wrong. I see you hiding like a child behind this act that you've worked on perfecting for so long. Cut it out. I know that you're weaker than you show, but if you just show it, you wouldn't be so fucking weak. You'll stoop so low when you're hurt, you bring others down with you. But guess what? This fake hate you've put up is way too easy to see through. Do you really think you can mask the smell of rot with a bouquet of carnations? Because if that's what you think, you're clueless. I'd still smell your rotting flesh. It'll just be masked with a clove-like scent. You act like choosing a bright, vivid flower will help, but that just makes it all the more obvious that you're covering something up. And I'm sorry for you. I'm sorry that you feel that you have to pretend to be mean when you're broken inside, but you're too blind to see that you're only making it worse for yourself. Take off your mask.
Soft and light, my roots are deep in the ground, 'cause stars.